I felt like I just couldn't take life anymore. My problems had me bound, depression weighed me down, but God held me close, so I would let go. God's mercy kept me, so I wouldn't let go. I was right on the edge of a breaker, but I couldn't see it. The devil really had me, but Jesus came and got me.